With over 1.2 million fans attending the World Cup, Qatar has run out of hotels as they have fewer than 30,000 hotel rooms. Qatar have invited football fans to stay Bedouin style in tents in the desert instead. There will be utilities but no air conditioning.